Okay, I've decided I'm gonna head surf. So I'll be right there. Weapons crate. Okay, I gotta remember to tame one of these green crates. No, crate dragon? Well, hydra something. Ale hydra. Maybe we should head for the flight path first before I attempt bonus goals. Be right back. Rengari no go, eh? Who named you? And what are you, dubstep? You dubstep man? I don't look. Well, looks like there's no quests here except for bonus, eh? Get to it then. That festival. So it's like Starcraft. Yep, it's confirmed. God, this is frustrating. I need to submit a bug. Right back. Okay. Submitted the bug for this area for these bonus quests. The area is just too small. Pretty sure that's an unskinned model. Yep, Zergon Draenor confirmed. Thank you. I can't even squish these things. You know what? That's this. Bonus objectives are just bonus objectives. I'm gonna go to the south white path and then go find the north white path to see if there's any story relevant quests. And continuing to ride through this jungle. Might as well show some of this more scenery. You know, a tree's a tree. Most trees all look the same. Must say there's some beautiful beasts to tame though. Wonder if I could get a hippo. But no. Except for maybe. How about this rare down here? Don't care. Kept going to find the other flight paths. There's a closer look at this world boss. Probably a bad idea to engage it. Alright, here we go. Coming into the different areas. Oh! Okay, here we go. This must be level 100 area. Alright, whatever. Come at me, brah!
What brings you here? The winds guide you.
Well, looks like Gorgrond must be done. Must be time for Rajan then, since the quest log says it. And it can't even get the flight path. We caught up pretty quickly. Oh well, can't win them all. Classic. Hip all hail the hip dog room.
King's honor, friend. Be careful. Light bless you.
Talador.
Hello. Be careful.
Alright, I'm gonna decide what I want to do. I'll be right back. Alright, I'm back, and I was considering, I was messing around with some stuff, these stuff, and didn't know I could assign a follower to this. So let's do it. Ah, balls, come on. I'm gonna have to get some enchanting followers. Why would they give me enchanting if I can't access it right away? Oh well, maybe back again.